25 to 6, and today I am going to Burger Joint, and then I am also going to watch Bristol City against Man United. So I will record a bit of the game for to put on here. And yeah, I just thought I'd open my calendars. I've already opened my Zoella one, but I will open my Lint one. I'll show you what I got in my Zoella calendar, because it was really cool. Let's go. Okay, so I got a blue pom-pom that you can clip onto your bag and stuff. And also I got a gingerbread man cutter yesterday from it. And now let's find the 20th. Found it. I got a little red, ball. Okay, so yeah, so let's go to the match. Okay, guys, so this is very exciting. In about half hour, going to the Burger Joint, and the game starts at 7:30. So, like I said a minute ago, it is 22, rounded, obviously. Okay. Oh, guys, I'm so sorry. And I might be able to film inside the restaurant. It depends on how I'm feeling. I won't show you my nail though. That's a bit weird. And yeah, let's just go right to the match.
Hey guys, so basically we're in for BJ at the moment, and it's the time? 6:45, and the game starts in about an hour, so we're just gonna get some food and then we're gonna go to the game. Okay, so I am at the stadium at the moment. Probably can't hear me. I am opposite the Lansdowne stand, so, and it's half time at the moment. So yeah.
That was like, did you come there for the West Ham? West Ham? How did they get to West Ham?
Guys, we won!
Okay guys, so I've just got back from the match. And as you can tell, Bristol City won 2-1 against Manchester United, which I'm super happy about, because now we are going to play Manchester City in the Premier League. And it's just, that's going to be away, so I'm probably going to go to that as well. But we can only if we can get tickets. I go to every Bristol City game now, because I am a Bristol City season ticket holder. And I hope you enjoyed this vlog. Wasn't really much on it. I think I'm seeing Sophie tomorrow, so that should also be a very good vlog. And hopefully this gets up on time, because I really need to go to bed. It is literally 5 to 11. I've only just got home from the match and got ready for bed. So I hope you're smiling, I hope you're dabbing on them haters, and I hope you're having a good day, or a good night, or had a good day, or had a good night. You know what I mean. And I will see you tomorrow, because...